What is up, everybody? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy. Today I have a clip for you, not a game. It's a clip. I'm starting out using the model, but I don't think I use it once, to be honest. I've been trying to level it up to get damage. All of you guys have been saying, go for it, you can do it, and it's like, I'll try, but it sucks so bad. And all the guys I've been playing with, I mean, everyone really, can attest to that, how many hit markers I've had with that stupid gun. And it's just so frustrating to use. But here we are on lockdown, and I have the model with focus and a secondary of an MP9 silenced. Okay, there we go. With a sleight of hand assassin, and I'm using Sitrep Pro. No sound whoring. I always use Sitrep on weapons I just don't feel very comfortable with, just so it's a little easier for me to get some kills. But this dude runs through the door with an XM25, almost kills me. I pick it up and just start spraying everywhere with it. I'm no good with that weapon. I think that's obvious. But jump off the top, get that little kill next to the car. Instantly, I couldn't think of anything I should do, so I was like, I'm just going to run at the sniper and hopefully it works. I do RPGs himself, and this other dude walks by and I just single shot no scope, win the game. It was just funny as hell. Everyone was laughing and we were streaming at the same time as well. Not on my channel, on Shannon's channel. And it was like a gun game final clutch. But thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, guys. Comment, rate, subscribe if you like. If not, no worries. And keep on gaming.